Wind's picking up out there. We got a headwind on this hole. Well, this one's looking okay off the tee. Okay, about 230 yards from here. Oh, that's no good. I think it's heading to the bunker. Ah, that didn't hit the mark, did it? This is what our third shot's looking like. Okay, here's a 24-footer. Just a little too much power. 3 feet to go. Looking pretty good. Good putt in there for the bogey. And you're at even par. Here we go on hole number 16. Looking good off the tee. We've got about 215 to go from here. This is our third shot. All right, on the green. And for the par. Ah, disappointment. All right, nice little 2-foot putt. And a bit of bad luck here. Back-to-back bogeys after that putt drops. One over for the round. careful out there. The wind's blowing right to left. Nicely done. This one's just a 4-foot putt. Yep, I knew you had it in you. Great way to bounce back, birdieing this one after bogeying the last. Great stuff.